United Bankshares is the story of a management team who built United from a single office $100 million bank to one of the best performing regional banking companies in the United States. Through 29 acquisitions, UBSI now has assets of over $11.5 billion with 133 offices in Virginia, West Virginia, Maryland, Ohio, Pennsylvania, and Washington, D.C., and is ranked the 48th largest banking company in the nation based upon market capitalization. In 2013, United increased its dividends to shareholders for the 40th consecutive year. United is one of only two major banking companies in the USA to achieve such a record. This accomplishment is evidence of United's consistent profitability, solid asset quality, and sound capital position over many, many years. United continues to be a member of the Dow Jones U.S. Select Index, which includes the top 100 highest dividend-paying companies derived from the Dow Jones U.S. Index. Also in 2013, earnings per share increased from $1.64 to $1.70. Earnings before taxes increased from $121 million to $125 million, with a return on assets ratio of 1.02% and return on tangible equity of 13.56%. These profitability measures compared very favorably to our regional banking company peers. Security analysts providing research coverage on UBSI are again forecasting increased earnings for 2014. United continued to be well capitalized based upon regulatory guidelines. United's risk-based capital ratio was 13.7% at December 31, 2013, while its Tier 1 capital and leverage ratios were 12.5% and 10.7% respectively. The regulatory requirements for a well-capitalized financial institution are a risk-based capital ratio of 10%, a Tier 1 capital ratio of 6%, and a leverage ratio of 5%. Asset quality numbers for United in 2013 continue to outperform our peer group. At December 31, 2013, United's percentage of non-performing loans to loans, net of unearned income, of 1.21% compared favorably to the reported percentage of 1.91% for United's Federal Reserve peer group. Raymond James & Associates, a leading investment banking firm, said, "With a fortress balance sheet, a strong currency, and geographic positioning in one of the best economic markets in the country, United is well positioned for growth, both organically and through acquisitions." In 2013, the share price of UBSI stock increased from $24.34 to $31.45, or 29%. The total return, including dividend appreciation, was 35%. During the 38 years of the current administration, United's share price has increased from $1.50 to United's pre-Great Recession high in the second quarter of 2008 of $42. During this same period, the dividend has increased every year from 5.5 cents to $1.25 at year-end 2013. If you had invested $100,000 at the beginning of the current administration, with dividend reinvestment, it would be worth over $8.9 million at the end of 2013. Few, if any, banking companies in the nation have come further as successfully as United.
With a high level of insider ownership, the United team is clearly focused on continuing to create shareholder value.
United will celebrate a 175-year banking tradition in 2014. United's roots go back to 1839 with the opening of the Parkersburg office of the Northwestern Bank of Virginia. United, as we know it today, was formed in 1984 after a change in the banking law to permit holding company expansion. With a well-defined acquisition strategy in place, United has grown into one of the most successful and valuable regional banking franchises in the nation. In 2013, we announced our acquisition of Virginia Commerce Bank Corp, headquartered in Arlington, Virginia, which represented the 29th acquisition of the current administration and the largest in our company's history. The new United Banking franchise is now the dominant community banking organization in the greater Washington, D.C. market. With assets of $6.7 billion, United Bank D.C. Virginia is substantially the largest headquartered community bank in the market. As a company that has been blessed in many ways, United is committed to giving back to the communities we serve. In 2013, United contributed over $2 million to many worthy organizations, making a difference in the lives of thousands of people. We also paid nearly $45 million in state, local, and federal taxes. No industry is more important to the economy and communities across this nation than the banking industry. Think about your community, large or small. Who collectively does more for the United Way? Economic development, the arts, education, and many other areas that strengthen our country than the banks in your community. We are a company and an industry that is dedicated to serving. One of the greatest positives about United Bankshares is our franchise value. United continues to be the largest independent banking franchise remaining in the nation's capital metropolitan statistical area. To quote Sandler O'Neill and Partners of New York, New York, UBSI maintains the title as one of the more valuable franchises of size remaining in the Mid-Atlantic.
Our competitive advantage is our people, and working together, we can continue to build a great banking company.
United has a reputation on Wall Street as having a very capable and experienced management team, which continues to be committed to attracting great young talent into the organization. Recruiting and retaining the best people is one of the hallmarks of United's success.
From the day you start at United, it's clear that everyone within the organization cares deeply about your development.
They just want to make sure they get the right people. And from there, they decide, what are you best at? What do you enjoy doing?
I think when they start looking for that first job, they need to find what's really important to them. For me, I went to a small school, Washington and Lee. I wanted to be a name. I wanted to be a face. I didn't want to be a number. And the other thing I would say is at United, it's a great culture. It's a sales culture. It's an entrepreneurial environment. And I think that's kind of the bread and butter of United.
Much has changed since we were a single office, $100 million bank. But what hasn't changed is our commitment to our employees, customers, shareholders, and to the communities we serve. What hasn't changed is our commitment to our core values of integrity, teamwork, hard work, and caring. As we look to the future, we see continued headwinds for the economy and our industry. However, when it comes to uncertain financial times, United has clearly demonstrated its ability to perform. While we see challenges ahead, our future has never looked brighter. At United, the challenge to be the best never ends.